Creedence.
Somebody make some noise out there!
Sound guy. He's been doing good for you all night long, hasn't he? Mr. Ken Brantford, give it up for Ken back there. Nice. You see how he gets the strobe lights? What do I get? What do I get,
Bubba?
Oh, hey!
I'm seeing spot before my eyes now.
Hey folks, how about a big hand for this gentleman to my right, bringing great rock and roll to Branson. He also, he doesn't tell you all this, This was kind of an empty room. Well, it was an empty room. When John took it over, he put the stage in. All the lights you see, all the video, everything that you see is came out of his noggin, which, you know, thank God there's a lot of room in there to bounce things around. But he just does a phenomenal job. And like I said, he's bringing great rock and roll to Branson. I also got a lot of respect for him. He is a veteran, an Army man.
And how about our John Fogerty of the evening, Mr. Bucky Hearn from Alabama?
Got over on the sides here in the back and they were dancing, so we even got couches in the back. It's kind of like your own private rock concert in your parents' basement. So make yourselves at home tonight and let's have some fun. Here's the other thing, a lot of theaters will tell you, you know,